Hello everyone. Right, so a few people have been asking how you stop S-Voice from activating when you use the double click on your home button. So, just to show you how that works, let's just get rid of S-Voice. You can see it's so annoying. So say I'm away in my browser, I double click there, my phone then stalls, and then S-Voice comes up. Marvellous. I really don't want that. I don't like S-Voice, I want a shot of it, I certainly don't want it.
I'm not sure what you mean by an S-Voice comes up.
Yeah, quite. So, to get rid of it, we go click on your settings option here, go into your settings, launch S-Voice. Launch S-Voice by double pressing the home key. Go away. Then you can also go here in here and tweak a load of other S-Voice related stuff as well. Turn it off, wake up in Samsung Unlock. Only listen while charging. All those nice little things to really tweak it to your liking, or if you really want to, just turn the damn thing off. Then go back. And that's it, S-Voice is gone. If we double tap now, it doesn't do anything. No more S-Voice. Hooray!